Good morning, everyone. Today, I talk about one of sightseeing spots in London. Sorry, there were so many episodes that I forgot to talk about sightseeing spots. I'd like to introduce the wonderful places I visited one by one. Today, I'd like to show you Kensington Palace, a 15-minute walk from Notting Hill. It's very easy to get directions from my hotel, but I asked 5 people for directions in 15 minutes to Kensington Palace. People doing road construction or people waiting for the bus. No matter who I ask, they are answer me properly.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
That's all right, love.
As expected, the country of gentlemen. Anyway, I arrived at Kensington Palace. Unfortunately, I can't take video inside of the castle.
No, just so you know, there's no videos allowed inside the palace. I mean, you can take pictures, but just...
For over 300 years, Kensington Palace has been residence to Britain's young royal families. Kensington Palace was the childhood home of Queen Victoria. Discover the staircase where she first met Prince Albert and visit the Red Saloon Room where she held her first Privy Council meeting at just 18 years of age. She went on to reign for an incredible 63 years. Yes, also Princess Diana lived in Kensington Palace. So, her dresses and photos are decorated here. Now the family of her son, Prince William, lives here. Of course, we cannot enter the building where they live. I haven't seen so many British castles yet. I heard that there are 600 castles in the UK. It seems that 200 will be able to visit. Each castle is different and interesting. Then, let me tell you about my favorite points of Kensington Palace. Number 1. Exhibits related to Princess Diana. After all, she lived here for a long time. Her dresses and photos are so precious. Books with lots of her photos are on sale there. She died over 20 years ago, but her charm is forever. Number 2. Many pictures are displayed like a museum. There are many royal portraits. They are so beautiful. And the interior is so beautifully decorated. Completely different from Japanese buildings. Number 3. Beautiful Queen's jewelry and dresses. You can see a lot of beautiful Queen Victoria's dresses here. It's so precious to see the Queen's dresses. Looking at the dress is so exciting for me. Number 4. Cafe and souvenir shop. Kensington Palace has a nice souvenir shop and 2 cafes called the Orangery and Palace Cafe. When I visited here, I couldn't enter the Orangery, so I had lunch at the Palace Cafe. Palace Cafe is more casual and cheaper than Orangeli. British cafes are stylish wherever I go. Princess style souvenirs are also very nice. Number 5. Lovely garden and park. Kensington Garden is part of Hyde Park. Many people are jogging here, taking a nap or relaxing. Usually, England is very peaceful and calm. This sunken garden was made for the 20th anniversary of Princess Diana's death. I was fascinated by this beautiful English garden and castle. And next time, I want to take a nap with a squirrel under Hyde Park tree.
Change for me.